This is the road to my house. That's going out to Toller Street. And that's another one going out to Stevens Mill Road, which never got repaired during Matthew. So that's probably about 4 foot deep where it washed it out during Matthew. You can see how hard the water is running. It's just like a river, cutting its own path.